what are you working on?
Brandon.
And I think it's gonna go something like I thought, skipping along, setting a show tune. Brandon tells me to shut up, and he usually does.
Okay.
Because he doesn't like show tunes.
Okay.
And then I think this might be something along the lines of my ending. Try to work a so what?
Okay.
You were.
Well, I mean, think about this.
Oh.
He's trying to stop your explicit expression of joy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
Does he?
No.
No.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So, I mean, maybe you're so what? You know, this is my voice.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was thinking that you or any of the other, or anyone, cannot tell me to shut up. Because I don't know, something like that.
Yeah. So think about what those songs are for you.
Okay.
And can I make a suggestion? We talked about pebbles and pebble. Name the songs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Have, like, actual lines from the songs. Because that'll bring
okay.
the whole thing to life.
Okay.
Rather than I sing another show tune.
Yes.
You know, I launch into Oklahoma with it. Okay.
Yeah.
And Brandon says.
Okay.
And one of the things you can do is you can vary his response to you. So it can be a variation each time, like shut up, but not shut up.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. What is this? Oh, this is the blue jay and the cat?
Yeah.
Is it your cat?
Yeah. I don't know how he does it, but he catches all sorts of birds. We found a blue jay in our garage that got away from you, and it was up in the rafters, too. Ugh.
So does he stun them or kill them?
Both.
Both. And this one?
He got.
Okay. Do you want to make a point that it's your black cat?
And my black cat.
Yeah, because that makes it even sort of more horrifying. So where are you going with this?
I don't know. I mean, I'm trying to figure out what else to do because I got pretty much what happened here.
Right. So maybe what you need to do, because the bird is dead, and you've just introduced the black cat.
And put something more about him in.
Yeah. Like where does he sleep? At night.
Under the chair.
Where?
In the family room.
In the family room?
Yeah.
And so, you know, maybe you see him that night. You know.
Yeah.
This cozy cat curled up under a chair. And you've got a way
well,
that
in the winter he usually lays on my lap a lot
okay well that's even better right
yeah it's so funny he changes personality so quickly
yeah and you've got to you know somehow accept all of them because he's
yeah.
your cat so I mean I think you know
add a little more about what happened like,
yeah